We are the paradoxical ape. Bipedal, naked, large-brained, long the master of fire, tools, and language, but still trying to understand ourselves. Aware that death is inevitable, yet filled with optimism. We grow up slowly. We hand down knowledge. We empathize and deceive. We shape the future from our shared understanding of the past. CARTA brings together experts from diverse disciplines to exchange insights on who we are and how we got here. An exploration made possible by the generosity of humans like you.
Welcome, everyone, to Extraordinary Variations of the Human Mind, Lessons from Anthropogeny. This meeting is co-sponsored by two organizations. This is our first attempt, it's our first effort at bringing together these two. One of the groups is called CARTA, which is the Center for Academic Research and Training in Anthropogeny. And the other group is the Kavli Institute here in San Diego, the Institute for Mind and Brain, Brain and Mind. So CARTA is a transdisciplinary collaboration between UCSD and the Salk Institute with a mission and an interest to explore and explain the origins of the human phenomenon. I'm happy to co-direct this with Ajit Varki and Margaret Schoeninger and our associate director, Pascal Yanao. The Kavli Institute has a slightly different focus, focusing primarily on the brain, and in particular, also an interdisciplinary approach, seeking to understand the origins of evolution, mechanisms of human cognition. So you can see how this title of this topic blends well between our two organizations, and I co-direct that with Nick Spitzer and Ralph Greenspan. So the oldest questions of humans, are who are we, what are we doing here? Where do we come from? How did we get here? And where are we going? Some of these questions are really unapproachable right now. We just don't have methods or really the intellectual hardware to deal with them. But we can address some of them, like where did we come from and how did we get here? And that's the focus of our effort. We reinvented or remade this term, anthropogeny, which is explaining origins of humans as a way of focusing on this last period of time as humans emerged as a species. So where did we come from and how did we get there? Anthropogeny, as we see it, is really an interdisciplinary field. We have people from humanities, biological sciences, engineering, physical sciences, and as you look at our website, you can see a list of the topics that we've sponsored over the last 20 years that cover the interaction of a lot of these different disciplines. We're particularly thankful to the Mathers Charitable Foundation, headed by Howard Chester, the executive director, who sponsored CARTA for many years, and we hope will continue to do so. Some of you may have heard of the Kavli Foundation. It's dedicated to advancing science in a more general way, in ways that promote the benefits of humanity, promoting public understanding of science research. They have multiple areas of emphasis, including nanoscience and astrophysics, and a strong emphasis in neuroscience. And our community here fosters this interest in neuroscience. The leadership, I acknowledge Mayan Chung and Robert Cohn, who are the directors and founders of the foundation. I want to give a special thanks to Annette Merrill-Smith, who, for her generous support for the graduate specialization in anthropogeny, we have a graduate level supplemental major at UCSD, and our students, we have coursework, and it's really quite a fun activity, and many of them are scattered throughout the audience today. James Handelman had been the director for CARTA and was the founding support for us through the Mathers Foundation, and he had an untimely death recently, and we've put together a James Handel Memorial Symposium Fund to perpetuate the support of this series of talks and CARTA, and here are some of the names of the people that have put forth some funding to help support us. We also have individual support that supplements our activities, and I'm just putting these names up to acknowledge them and thank them very much for their continued support on an annual basis for our activities to allow us to continue with these presentations. Finally, I'd like to give a special thanks to the CARTA staff and the KIBM staff, for whom the organization and of these meetings could not happen without. We also have terrific support from UCSD TV, Rick and Matt and Steve and Marcia. And finally, Kent and Michael from Salk Media Services, who help throughout this time. And finally, David Svoboda for a really wonderful guitar interlude at the beginning. George.